elevator access granted. Prepping launch tubes. Error. Launch tubes obstructed.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Disengaged. Warning. Exterior gravity tethers offline. Interior tethers at full power. Exiting vacuum. Thank you. Exiting zero gravity.
Online, broadcasting wideband. I'll align the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Hazardous anomaly detected.
With that hunter there, the system can't lift the lockdown.
Override the manual door release!
I'll try. Damn it, the explosion's right past the circuit. Almost there, hold it off. I got it, and the manual release.
Manual release is ready.
Sure. The system's bugged out again. I'm getting those camera glitches. The ones that look like my brother, waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess it wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said, she'll do the smart thing.
Determine clearance level. Master security override required. Clearance confirmed.
Welcome, ladies and gents, welcome to Devil's YouTube channel, and I really hope that you enjoyed this video. And if you like, consider to let a thumbs up, it really helps this channel. And if you don't like, you consider to let a thumbs down. Either way, if you like or you don't like, you can always comment on the comment section and give your feedback. It's always helpful. I'm always trying to improve my videos and my YouTube channel, so any help will be well received. And if you want to see future content, consider to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Once again, it really helps the channel and really motivates me to go on. So once again, I will see you all on the next one, but until then, have a nice one.